To chat with our students, we click on Turn Editing On, add an activity or resource. We can add a chat or a forum. Read the description of every activity and choose which one fits your needs.